Mathis. I'm in Sun City, Arizona, and I'm holding the Roland FR-8x digital piano. I'm using piano sounds today on the digital accordion. And one of the cool things about the FR-8x is it has so many possibilities for sound. And on one end of the spectrum, this can be really confusing for people. And that is one of the major reasons why I have created the sound sets that are packaged with all of the FR-8Xs that are sold through Crown Music in Sun City, Arizona, so that you don't have to figure out anything. But, you know, after you own the accordion for a while, you may want to experiment with a little of the sounds and just see what you come up with, because there's so much memory on this accordion that if you find something that you like, you can just store it onto one of the memory positions. And that's the case for the song that I'm doing today, Norwegian Wood. This is a Beatles tune, what they say here, from 1965. And according to the notes that I found about it, well, you know, the lyrics of the song are, I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. Well, it's about John Lennon's extramarital affair that he had around that time. And the Norwegian wood apparently was the paneling on the girlfriend's bedroom. So anyhow, but a while back, I had been fooling around with this registration of this nice piano on the right-hand side and piano in the left-hand bass. And at the time, I don't think I had anything that I wanted to do with it. But then recently I stumbled across this registration again, and I thought, gosh, you know, that sounds like a perfect thing to play with Norwegian wood. So what I put together was the piano, and then on the sidebar, it has this Frenchy accordion. It's actually an Alpine reed set with a lot of musette. And then in addition, I used in one of the other orchestral divisions, I used a sound called Atmosphere. And modified it to give it some special effects. That's also another cool thing about the 8X is it has so many modification possibilities. And that is not available on any of the other Roland models. So that's why you can come up with so many unique sounds on this instrument. And again, that's what I've done for the people who are buying instruments from Crown Music, as I put all this stuff on the instrument already. So for those who don't have years of technical experience figuring all this stuff out, it's already there for you. And then the other thing that I used was the organ sound. And again, on this instrument, how you press the key changes the rotor speed. So if you hit the key harder, it will bring the rotor speed. Like on the old-fashioned Leslie speakers, actually they're still in use today. Leslie still exists, and they were really famous for the Hammond organ combination with the Hammond B3. The rock and roll guys in the 60s and 70s, they used to haul these massive Leslie speaker arrays around, and they would mic them through the concert systems and all that. But all of those sounds, they're all available on this instrument. And I don't have to haul any Leslie speakers around, so all of that is available. And then just one other little thing for any music theory people. This tune uses a couple of unusual modes or scales, and that's why it sounds different. Very unusual for a rock and roll band back in the 60s to try this stuff, but it has the Mixolydian mode on it and the Dorian mode. So the A part, A section has Mixolydian, and the Mixolydian, gosh, I'm forgetting all my music theory, but of course, you know, it's been 50 years since I've been in college, so there you go. And anyhow, that was all mandatory stuff back in Music Theory 101 in freshman college. So I hope you enjoy this little reminiscing here about Norwegian wood. And if you're enjoying my videos, please subscribe and please pass them on to other folks who might be interested. I now have over 300 of them on my channel. So thank you very much for watching. I'm back, and I just hope you enjoyed my rendition of Norwegian wood and learned a little bit about making unusual sounds on the FR-8x digital accordion made by Roland. I want to do a quick little shout out to the guys. Their names are Joe Natoli and Michael Soloway. They are putting on a symposium the last weekend of October 2018 in Warren, Ohio. And this is at the Avalon Inn. It's going to be 4 days of understanding how to produce music with digital accordions, recording, both of these guys play Roland instruments, and they understand them inside and outside. I won't be there because it's the height of the Oktoberfest season, and I've got plenty of playing jobs that I need to play here in Arizona. But for those who happen to be free at that time of year, and if you would like to invest in your knowledge of digital accordions, this might be a good experience for you. They have a Facebook page. I will put a link to it in the comments section down below. Thanks again for watching.